Ja, weiter geht's mit dem Interview mit dem Sondre Norheim. Yeah, Sondre, that was really close in the end with Max Reis. How do you feel in the end, finishing second?
I feel good. It was a little bit trippy that Rennhofer was so far away. But there's nothing I can do with it at the end, so yeah.
And do you think that you were able to catch him in the second run today?
Maybe.
And what do you think about Max Reis? I bet that he's going to try everything to beat you in the second run, so that he's maybe ending up on second or even on first. What's your plan on trying to defend your position?
Maybe drive as fast as away from him, try to make it.
Yeah, and one last question concerning the heat. How do you handle the heat? What do you feel about the really, really hot summer here?
It's very much different than home in Norway. So yeah, it's sometimes good and sometimes bad to have the suit on.
Yeah, I believe that. Thank you very much and good luck for the next race.
Thank you.